So I've got the first part of this on my machine now. I hit record locally instead of like send it to Twitch.
I see us online now.
I'm good.
It's a good thing you pointed that out. So I wouldn't have.
Good thing I was spiking and actually trying to get the Twitter blasted and change the title.
Man, oh, cool, so many grazing hits.
Oh, check it, poisoned.
Speaking of awesome things, I replaced the spotlight on my cop car today.
Cool.
Yeah, it was broken after a deer kind of rammed into it, so I got a new one.
You mean when you kind of rammed into a deer?
No. No, I don't. The deer was being annoying.
Did you at least get free meat out of it?
Yes, I did. What happened was I was going down the highway and the deer was like, oh, do-do-do-do-do, and popped and sat in the meridian. I was like, okay, I'm going to slow down, but I'm going to go past it. About a half a second before I pass it, it decides to turn on a dime and jump at my car. It jumps over the push bar on my cop car, mind you, and I headshot the deer with my crossbar in the left side.
Just, so you did hit the deer.
Oh yeah. Technically. Deer hit my car. So yeah, it just shattered my windshield, but luckily everything else was fine. It's kind of funny, I was messing with replacing it today and I had old glass shards just pour out of some places when I was taking it apart.
Speaking of shards.
What?
What?
You'd mentioned shards of glass.
Yes.
This week, free astral shards times 10 with the code shards.
Okay. Wait, times 10?
Yeah, so 10 shards.
Oh.
With the code shards.
I thought you meant like purchases were times 10.
Sweet.
That would be fantastic. Buy 2,000 shards, you get 20,000 shards.
Oh man, be ridiculous.
I would do that.
I think the rollovers.
I'm expecting to see many people take advantage of the sale.
I would so buy that. I would have a good guild ship, finally.
Maybe 10 free ones.
I can get 10 free ones, and I'm probably gonna do that. I'm sitting at 62 right now.
Scott, where are you?
Sorry, I'm standing in the quest posting stuff.
That's fine.
I just got finished buying 100.
Yeah. I'm slowly getting them. I need over 4,000 to just buy the ship, buy the top tier one, and then however many to buy the amenities.
You've obtained a beholder's eye.
Is this the way to use it or is it?
No, we can come back.
Okay.
So we still need to get, the squirrel.
Yeah, Sir Nibbles.
Hey, and 4 new shared item storage upgrades available.
Oh, that's always nice.
Plus 3 Tomes of Fate available. This weekend only, 50% off classes and select iconics.
You see, I like shared bank stuff, I really do. I just bought one last week. Wish it was a little bit cheaper, though.
I keep thinking about that. I buy bank space for 600 points on my actual individual characters, spending 900 points. For all my characters combined, isn't that big of a deal to me.
Yeah, 600 seems more reasonable.
I think they found the magic number where people will pay for it regardless.
I wouldn't say so, but...
I know very few people who won't get the upgrades.
I won't unless I drastically need them.
Shouts Orban.
Please hurry.
They're too expensive for me, and I'm working on saving up for my guild ship.
I'm in a hedge maze. No, I'm not. It's just a cool outside area.
I was about to ask if you meant hegemony. Oh, man.
What a feeling I'm not supposed to be in this maze.
Go east.
I'm getting grazing hits with 85s. Well, at least when I get to 28, I can equip my legendary Ring of Prowess.
I need one of those.
Great. So
everybody else.
Yeah, if you're a melee and you don't have that ring, there's something wrong with you.
Everybody else is meant so.
Actually, if you're DPS and you don't have that ring, there's something wrong with you.
Unless you're a caster.
I don't classify casters as DPS. I classify them as casters. Which, they put out immense amounts of DPS, but I don't know, it's just not within my definition of DPS.
There's a chest there, but, yeah.
Back here?
Yeah, it's, to the north, west.
Did we find the rat?
No, I figured that he was gonna be right beside, Orban there.
The locked chest?
Over here, Scott.
No. I was like, it shouldn't be locked anymore because that bug's been fixed, but...
Nah, there's one that's just coming into that blue bubble.
Yeah, my caster life. I went deep gnome. My, energy burst crits were hitting over 30k. I'm going through the sewer to see if I can find him.
Okay, we might as well kill the optionals as well.
I don't know where the optionals are in this quest. I've never ran this way. I usually find the rat.
Yeah, he's usually super quick to find, but at the very least, that optional was like 15k, so...
Cool.
Anybody else locking up?
I'll be back. Oh, I wasn't the only one that lagged out?
No.
No, a little bit of lag.
Actually DC'd.
Oh, really?
Well, TeamSpeak disconnected for me.
Oh. So we're running
I want to blame Scott's video. Sucks. We'll just go with that.
It's your fault, though.
It's always Scott's fault. Blame Scott became a thing. You can make it my namesake. My kid's gonna soon be my kid's fault for everything.
No. Unless your kid's name is Scott.
Scott the second.
God. I would hate to name my kid Devin. Like, it's a fantastic name, but still.
Devo?
Please, no. If I have a girl, I might name her Maze. That'd be funny. Personally, Maze is a pretty cool chick name. But, like, honestly, meeting a girl with the name Maze would just be fantastic.
What about Maisie?
No, just Maze.
Yeah, think about going through high school with that name.
Oh, I know. It's great.
Maisie Crazy.
It's all fun until someone says they got lost in the maze. So, there's this dude up here.
Oh gosh, force damage. Oh, no.
Connection lost, connected, connection lost, connected.
These guys have a few hit points.
Oh yeah.
Well, that was 13k.
I got 14 and a half.
15.
Well, we have VIP.
Oh.
We have me apparently not running a pot.
Hey, there's
bacon. Have we found the stupid rat yet?
No.
Uh-oh.
We'll find it eventually.
Come on, there we go.
In trouble with the ladder?
No, the lag on my end is ridiculous.
I was.
Oh.
It took me 4 times to get up that ladder.
Worst are the ones where you finally climb up it, you're swinging your sword, and latency catches up, and you're back on the ladder.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Oh, that is fantastic.
With the ladder?
That's awesome.
That actually makes me pretty happy.
Does anyone have haste?
No, why?
So I'm slowed.
Oh, actually, I have a clicker.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm back up on the bridge.
Well, we need to go up. So.
Konnichiwa.
Is it Brandon just joined?
Yep.
Oh, no, it's Scott 1.
I get to drive to Minnesota tomorrow. at 4. I'm probably leaving by 6.
Sounds brutal.
Now Brandon's in jail.
I like driving. And it's
but
only like a 6-hour drive. I'm gonna
stay on the channel.
Oh, my, the latency and lag issues I have right now is ridiculous.
They are on your end,
though. Well, I blame Turbine. Just because everybody blames Scott, so I have to blame Turbine.
I thought Turbine was Scott.
Turbine is not Scott.
Seriously, where is this rat? Come on. I've never taken this long to find the rat before. And now we're back to the beginning.
Well, some of us, there was another way.
I'm gonna rest up quick.
Where is this thing?
Now I need to watch the original Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie again.
Why?
What do you classify as the original?
The original movie.
Which one?
The original.
TMNT.
Like
the first one.
The very first one?
Yeah, Turtles the original in the first one.
Okay. Because I was like, there's the original trilogy.
Well, yeah, the trilogy started with films. The first one.
What was that, Jen?
There's a lot of animated films, too.
Mm-hmm.
The trilogy started with the first one.
It looks like. So you mean the one back in, like, the 90s?
Yes.
Please don't preface that with back in the 90s.
It's 2016.
Hey, Dirk.
Okay, do you know, much about wrestling?
Me? Yeah, I know a little bit.
You know who Sheamus is?
Yeah.
He's gonna be one of the guys. Rocksteady.
Really? That's awesome.
Yep.
Hey, Fanger.
I'm gonna check over here.
Seriously, where is this thing?
Turbine, if you're watching.
Nope. I'm gonna go back to the gardens because it may be in there.
I'll go back to him then.
What is it I'm looking for?
Squirrel.
I wonder who's gonna be Bebop then.
I was looking at the one of the articles, and they had mentioned who it was. I was more impressed that Sheamus was one of the characters.
Well, he won't be in the shop. Would he?
Maybe.
Wow, I just had one of those moments that I shake my head at when they call me at work with.
Okay.
I don't even want to admit to it. I was going to be like, Shaggy, Shin, I blame you for the lag. Every single time your stream stops and lags up, my connection lags.
Maybe that's because it's your connection.
No, I think it's your stream.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
Every time your stream lags, I lose DDO.
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Every time you burn your finger, do you also find that you're pressing against an element?
No. It wasn't rock.
Every time I think I'm pressing against the fifth one.
Wow. Jeddak, dang, that was forced.
Because dang, that was what?
Forced.
Wow.
These are really crappy puns.
It's what we do.
No, like, I excel in really crappy puns. I went to CIS
words?
Programming school for it, but seriously, some of these puns are tragic.
Oh, you just need to spend a week with Shaggy.
Bite me.
Dude, where is this little rat?
I don't know. I'm playing in the, what was it?
You dirty rat.
I thought it was a squirrel.
Same thing. It's just one is...
At this shooting. Point, Matt's going to call it whatever just to kill the thing.
We don't kill it. We trade it for a unicorn horn.
What?
Yeah. Wouldn't be surprised if he just turned it into a unicorn.
No, but his response of, are you sure you want the unicorn horns? Pretty good. You'll see when we do it, eventually. Why are we having so much trouble finding this thing?
Oh, why can't we just do Control F?
You're right. Or slash complete to just finish a quest.
Nibbles?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pick
why?
It up.
I don't know where it is, but I've targeted it.
Okay, where are you? You are right there.
Near the bar.
Near the bar, okay. Is he on the roof?
Whoa, say that again.
Oh, you don't.
Wow.
Is he on the roof?
You should also hear him say root.
You say root?
Root?
It's a Midwest thing. Just accept it.
I mean,
can you say
root
raggy?
I can say root, but I prefer to usually say, like, tree root.
I like to say basil.
Basil is a person's name. Basil is an herb.
Uh-huh.
It's like when people say bruschetta.
Prosciutto.
No, bruschetta.
Oh, like bruh. Sorry, I thought you said pruh.
No.
I don't know anybody who says prosciutto. That would be really weird.
Up. I hear people say prosciutto all the time.
What? You need to hit them. Like with a
baseball
bat.
I know, I want to. It's the, bury them. Although I did find that for most of my life I was pronouncing something incorrectly.
What? Skeletal?
No, skeletal is the proper pronunciation. Oh, yeah, I guess technically, yeah. Let's see if you guys get it. A Greek dessert.
Yogurt?
Baklava?
Yeah, I would say
starts
yogurt.
With span.
Spanakopita?
Yeah, spanakopita. Except for...
Yeah, exactly.
No
it's
idea what that is.
It's not spanakopita.
Oh.
No, it's spanakopita.
It's spanakopita.
Yeah. I'm not Greek.
I know. Me and most of the people I know in my life have always just said spanakopita.
You're all wrong.
I've been informed of this.
Oh my god.
Where's the stupid rat?
He's somewhere around here. I can hear him.
Where is he?
He's in my head.
Have my sound turned
Why are
on?
We having this much trouble finding a stupid...
In your head, Scott? Zombie?
No, just cranberries.
I am the three-eyed Canadian.
Keep targeting mold.
Yeah. It's right over here. Where are the...
Oh.
And ho, where is this thing?
I'm coming. I'll take care of him.
Because usually when it's like that,
I targeted him. I have him targeted.
Okay, so he's not over here.
The fuzzy menace.
Him.
Usually you see him, or you can see the name through a wall. Where is this stupid thing?
issue. Usually we run till 12 Eastern.
Or until we find the squirrel.
Yeah,
or until we find the squirrel.
Where is he?
I don't know.
No, where's Shaggy able to target him?
Where we all are.
I'm with him and I'm not seeing it.
Okay, well, you can target it where I am.
Yeah.
There. Scott, right here. Face ahead.
I vote the squirrel for like number one hide and seek champion.
Can we put in a request?
Because I would think, like, usually if he's here, he'd be over by this table.
I wonder if he's stuck in a wall.
I can't even target him over here. Thinking maybe it doesn't spawn until that's dead. That may actually be the case.
Come here.
Did you find him?
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta see him where he is.
Dude, what? Why? Why is, how's he not dead?
Are, are you kidding me?
Why?
Screenshot it.
I'm taking a picture of that.
Nibbles runs up onto your shoulder.
Okay, come this way.
What the?
Nibbles is drunk.
Stupid underwater squirrel.
All of a sudden, I think Nibbles is far more intelligent than we give him credit for.
Dirk gives you a unicorn's horn, one of the ingredients needed to craft Orban's wand.
Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to give you something. Here, take this unicorn horn. But I'll warn you, it's broken. It doesn't have a horse attached. Yeah, I have never seen Nibbles in that location.
I've never seen him underwater.
Yes, I didn't think he could be underwater.
Apparently he's a magical underwater squirrel.
He's a wizard.
That's why you get the unicorn horn. Because he's magic.
It's almost as bad as this guy I saw drowned in Necker 2 guard the other day. It was terrible. I went, like, he died, and I was like, oh, okay, Shadow got him, strength damage or something, probably. No, I just ran out of breath underwater.
But you can, like, get air from molds.
Oh yeah, I even said that, and he was like, oh yeah, I missed it.
Alright, you guys ready?
Want some songs?
Acorn of Water Breathing.
Leroy Jenkins!
My songs.
Orban quickly shapes like the ingredients into a magic wand.
It's amazing what auto-tune can do.
Is Nickelback a bad auto-tune? I didn't come out.
No, he would be more of a... Kanye West. Oh my goodness. Scott. It's a gazebo.
I hit the gazebo.
Got three knights. can get that through.
Yep, just give me a second.
Yeah, man, cell, don't die. Six knives.
Okay, thanks for the shot.
Thank you.
Good news is, it looks like I can actually hold aggro on this guy.
Oh shoot. I don't have restos.
That's fine. That's the end of the quest anyway.
What does this quest drop?
Really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, really nice ring. Decent bell.
Is this the prowess one?
Yes. Yes.
So this one I re-roll out.
Yep.
If you so wish.
The dream of renovating Stormreach is now nothing more than a pile of useless junk.
Come on, ring.
Still, it will be nice to be able to sit down without the chair attacking you.
Nope. The legendary animated rope.
Ooh, that's actually really nice. I was looking for that this life.
Do you want it?
If you're not gonna use it, sure. If you are, don't worry about it.
Yeah, here. I can always... I don't really need it.
Maze won't be up to 28 for a bit, so... Do you want it this life?
No, it's got diversion for me, so it's not super great, considering that works against what I need.
Mm-hmm. And it's supposed to have sneak attacks.
It's got a string table
built
into it.
That's what the string table is.
Yeah, I know.
Too bad it doesn't have deception.
Somebody dropped.
And Scott dropped again.
Wonder how Coyote's gonna be. Hello.
All right, so I'm trying to think it's this one, the one in Evening Star. Where's the other one?
Up by IQ.
Right.
Oh, my mom's in the other room watching Star Trek. That's interesting.
You guys on your way?
Mm.
Has Scott reconnected?
Where am I heading?
By Inspired Quarter.
I'm right.
Dirk's got a secret.
You know, he's got a unicorn horn.
IQ is one of the first packs I bought, right next to Vale and Gianthold.
Hey, Titan.
Okay.
I can't remember what the first pack I bought was. I'll tell you the first one that had the most immediate Sands. Impact on me. As weird as it sounded, Runes of Thranel, the first adventure area where you go into the adventure area and boom, you're being attacked by giants so much over your level. That was probably one of the neatest experiences I had in the game.
Did they nerf the giants? Because they aren't so much over your level anymore.
At the time, well, either that or we went in early as we could, and it was the first time you saw a giant near those levels. Typically, you don't see giants till like, what, 12?
Yeah, that was with Savage, wasn't it?
Level 6 with
Red Willow.
Red Willow.
But that's about it.
Yeah, we, at the time we were running with a guy that, his idea was, oh, it's the same level, or same number as us, so we should be able to do it. Yeah, we got our butts handed to us several times.
You know, there's nothing like being a completely brand new player to the game. At level, Wiz King Elite. Sounds like just another quest.
Oh, Wiz King back in the day wrecked people.
Let's add the fact that, you know, none of us knew at the time that the Lich was immune to spells below a certain level, so it was an hour time.
Step on over to the symbols. How did you not know that?
Real fresh. Is about
to begin. I get Shaggy not knowing that. I potentially get the other guy not knowing that. But you should have known that from actual D&D.
Pen and paper?
Yeah.
I can't think of the last time I encountered a Lich in pen and paper. She is a master
of disguise. Guys, on the circle.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, I was going to say, there go my textures, but I think that's on purpose.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're teleporting.
I see myself.
What?
Looks like a trap.
Upstanding citizen.
Yeah.
I got to deliver the letter.
I have a feeling my wife's still asleep on the couch and my kid's up.
Perfectly ordinary citizen.
If that's the case, it won't end well.
I got rocks that are glowing.
I have a special sense that allows me to find bars super easy, so... This objective is pretty easy. The local watering
hole. You'll never find a more delightful establishment
of stuff. Okay, one catch though. There's no door to the bar.
Back up.
Oh no.
Scott.
Circle.
He had to go see.
No, I was lagging DC. There you go.
Oh. True chaos. No door to the bar.
Watch out in here, otherwise you'll get pegged pretty hard.
Scott loves that.
Getting well played, sir, well played.
Oh man. Yeah.
You got knocked the heck out.
I did.
There's more remnants over here.
I got nailed by like lots of arrows. Thank you.
That's why I take the point arrows.
I'm okay.
Okay. Am I really elf? An elf bunch?
Thank you.
36.
Maze, Kirk Sugar says now you know how the deer felt.
Deer was rude though, made me pay $200 for a new windshield.
Yeah, that's less than a tag.
You sure can't stay here.
28. The bodies.
Back 2. To town. 4. Oh man. Next one gonna be 6. Nope. 5. Wow. That ruined my day.
Oh
and
no.
And we can't go without Scott.
Yeah. This is not a good place to pike. He's Blair Witching.
This is a ghastly situation.
Scott, you here? Get in the totally not demonic looking ritual circle.
Why'd we do this quest again with him?
No. That's why you need slash follow commands.
Oh, dude, that'd be awesome.
And Brandon would lead people into the 12's lava.
For sure.
As he always says, which I say is the safest way.
To what?
Well, lava's always the safest way. You should probably know that.
Oh. Alright.
Going through Giant Hold, it was... You could go through, like, a whole bunch of giants, or you could just go through lava, take a little bit of fire damage, but you had enough resistance to be able to, like, knock most of it off. And then quickly get to Pop, when we used to run all those real, like, just do chain.
Regularly.
Yeah. Mm. And, honestly, you can get to Pop in, like, close to 30, 40 seconds. You just need sprint boost and run right through there and just go as hard as you can. We should have let him die. Could have just grabbed his stone.
Yep.
I'll be right back. I'm on the circle, so it'll be fine.
I guess I better turn off my ringtone too, because, yeah. Metal songs sometimes have profanities. What's that mean, Titan?
And back. Sorry about that.
Welcome back. Get into the circle. Turn around.
Trying to find it. Give me a second. Look in. Oh, there you are.
I think she forgot to mention that the elf has a lot of friends. You may want to make your exit a hasty one.
Or we can just kill all these elves. I went right over that guy's head. That's embarrassing.
I just got a text from you.
Yeah. Did it take that long to go through?
Yep. Shaggy's was there before, but yours just went through.
Are we gonna kill all these dudes? I don't think we need to. We'll give us... I don't even know if you can get a kill bonus in here. That side's blocked from the other side. Come back to these guys.
Let's go around then.
Let's go.
Okay. Are you sure?
No.
Okay. It's like, oh, I'll do it.
I could go for some tiramisu right now.
Ooh, like a good one. I've had so many bad ones.
Huh?
Okay, why is this,
Does this bug out?
Kinda looks like it.
There we go.
Well, was there a minor figure in the show? Talking? At least.
Oh, I apologize for the smell, but I do.
I had tiramisu waffle, or pancakes the other day.
That sounds weird.
No, it sounds delicious. And it was.
Wonder how they would have did that. Just vanilla and coffee?
I don't know, but it tasted really good.
Go back down to the treasure room. Up the artifacts. And
aren't those doors open?
Everyone wanna get on here? I don't know if this is... Yep, there we go.
How many adventurers, I mean, adventures, come to an end in the forest?
Are we not just running?
Oh, no.
Chest.
Might as well just kill everything. chest here.
Chest.
Hop on the symbols one last time, and we shall return to where it all began.
No. Titan.
A mean trick, I know, and I apologize, but this is where the story actually ends. Trapped in a clearing in the woods with everyone you betrayed descending upon me. I did say there would be danger.
Oh, man.
Holy crap, she either has monstrous DR or takes. I'm missing something.
I'm not getting any DR against her.
No, and I'm hitting her for like 500, almost a swing. Oh, there she goes. She's just getting crapped on the hit points.
Somebody was saying in advice that they like another game more because it has skinning, alchemy, baking, blacksmithing, and leatherworking. I was like, sounds like crafting.
No, that sounds like mining.
Well, you fared better than I expected. Hop on the symbols one last
chest.
Time.
Chest.
No. I really.
Ooh, 35.
No more tricks. I promise.
And 4. And pots. This is the one that can drop the head thing. Really nice.
Oh, the caster item?
Yeah, really nice.
Legendary circlet. Yep.
Yes, that. That thing is fantastic.
Sweet.
Put it on your Pale Master and never take it off.
I am on the slot, you know, where the torque would go.
What? That's a helm.
What? Oh, it looks like a necklace.
No, it's a helm.
Oh, it is too.
That's usually what circlet means. Circlet.
I didn't see that part or pay attention. We'll care.
You even said it.
I didn't notice last word I said.
You mean the word said?
Care. That was worth a reload. I reroll. Oh my god. Words are hard.
Words hard.
You aight, bro?
Yeah, no.
Reconstruction hand wraps of repair lore.
Those are nice. Stunning 14 gloves of repair amp.
Okay, so what's next?
We head to Evening Star for the last one.
I wonder if I have a ring on this guy. Don't think I have a ring.
You mean a key?
That's what I meant.
Words are hard.
I knew what I meant. I meant what I said.
No, you didn't mean what you said.
But you did know what you meant.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Maybe.
And the quest giver is over by me.
It's near the tavern.
Are we doing full optional?
Usually we do.
We don't have a trapper.
Do you not do traps on that character?
I don't want to. But yeah, it's just long.
It's good that occupies stream time. Makes it so I don't have to pick another quest.
I don't think this quest is going to take us 2 hours and 10 minutes.
It could if we really stretch it out.
I mean, I have 220 left on my pot.
Because other than this, I mean, we could run, I don't know if you'd want to, flag for Epic Shroud.
Ooh, that's rough.
Yeah. There's not much quests left, man.
I'd run again for another ring. Damn it, it's the only thing I have been running.
Yeah, okay, for a moment.
Basically, it's a bunch of 16 minutes I'll never get back, man.
Is that fast to do the first quest?
Oh, yeah. And that was solo. If you split up, you can get it done way quicker. We got screwed because of that,
Oh,
stupid squirrel. Cat DC.
No, I'm here.
Probably.
I'm here, why?
Because we're all at the quest.
Oh, I'm sorry, just at a vendor on the ship.
I'm gonna go make some coffee quick.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Sounds like my cue to go make a tea.
No, it doesn't.
Sounds as like long as you can make it right quick.
Skull doesn't make tea quick.
No, he doesn't.
Takes 7 minutes.
To walk there, 4 minutes for you to open the packet, 5 minutes to let it steep.
It's not that bad. Sorry, I should say it's about 10 minutes. Because, yeah, I do have to boil the water and it steeps for 5.
14 minutes to stare at the screen and wonder, do they need me back yet?
So I don't do that. If I ever do anything, it's like kick my feet up and take a 15-minute power nap.
Yeah, when we're like, Scott, we need you to stand on the circle. We can't advance the quest.
No, that was to go deal with my kid, which, by the way, my little wife just left and the kid just went down, so I may or may not have to go take care of him if he gets up. Knock on wood, that won't happen.
Which means he's like, oh no, he's running around. Better go make tea.
So where in the evening, sir?
Where everybody else is.
We can make my map bigger so I can see
three dots. Right by the tavern.
Oh, you're hidden behind icons. That's why.
All right, let's send on hard.
Heroic card?
No. Unless I'm getting 65,000 on a heroic, which would be, you know, awesome.
But it still comes up as epic card on the quest panel?
Yeah.
I'm getting mixed up. My UI only showed heroic or legendary.
Legendary card is epic card. It's... Yeah, you're doing legendary hard.
You Why can't they say that? The
crevasse marked on the map. Now you need to descend down.
It's crevasse. To
and rescue the missing adventurer.
It'd be awesome if that harpy came down here.
We'll be fascinated down.
Sure about that? Sierra 35. I think Shaggy's
yeah,
got it.
Nope.
Yeah, I got quelled. The difficulty of legendary is on par with and epics.
How they done removed my panache?
Hitting like a truck.
Back.
Welcome back.
I put some bacon on so I can make a sandwich later.
Yeah, if you're aching, go, go.
Probably gonna get some sourdough bread. Put basil on, basil pesto, jalapeno cheese. Ham, mozzarella cheese, this new weird English cheese I bought, some shrimp, maybe some crab meat, bacon.
Dexter did that.
As the last control orb is activated, you hear the sound of stone.
So Pixar didn't happen.
Actually, I don't think I have shrimp. That's depressing.
He was gonna get you.
Helmed Horrors are even worse on Shroudy Tark casters.
Yeah. That's probably why they made them.
Yeah. It made me really happy when they did, honestly. And then I did a Wizard Knife. Well, another one, rather. DR on E. Huh?
Oh, it says straight up DR.
Yep, just straight up DR.
114, nice.
It's what, 600? Yeah, I think it's about 600 on Elite.
Can you move up? I got 12, so I can't heal again.
I'm taking down some of the mobs.
As Leiron dies, you notice a flash of light from the throne. The dais.
I actually enjoy this quest for what it's worth.
This is the best made of the three.
It's an interesting thing to say, Maze, considering it's a free to play quest.
One of the three?
It's the best one of the three, yeah.
For loot?
No.
No. For quests, I agree.
And why do you say that?
It's the best of the three.
Just the aesthetics of the quest.
Meant Brandon.
What? You said it's a great quest for what it's worth, but it's a free-to-play quest, so...
Oh. Bonsai?
Buckaroo Bonsai.
Remnant by Shrines.
Adventurer sits in the hall atop a small pile of loose stones. Around him lie the shattered bones of what used to be the undead.
Connection things starting to drive me crazy.
What?
Losing it.
the lag?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to be here for a bit. I'll be at the beginning of the quest.
It's kind of awkward. I'm going to have to check my bacon relatively soon.
That means we should do a 5-minute break while I go make a tea.
Oh, I'm not yet.
Perfect timing, right, Chip?
Oh.
Are you confused?
Now I am, yeah. Okay, I knocked him down.
Not really sure why they ran.
Now, Maze, are you serious? I'm jumping away for a minute, because if you are, I will go make my tea.
The cavern ahead has entirely collapsed. No, not yet. Blocking any further exploration in this direction. New travel. Please tell me I didn't hold down my button while I was sniffing.
Okay, I will tell you you didn't hold down your button while sniffing.
I'm confused. Oh my. I'm knocked down.
Oh boy.
You guys are rough.
I need the shield bash on him and I'm gonna stun him.
Stuck gazing. It was beautiful. Oh, death. Alright, now I'm gonna make my DM dead anyway.
Man, those things hit hard. Wow.
Yeah, they do. The worst is their confusion and then knockdown.
Yeah, and knockdown and confusion.
Large mobs. Doesn't make sense. We haven't fought a mummy for like 10 minutes. Running for the priestess.
This area of the Underdark shows signs of recent construction.
Oh. I'm dead.
Nope.
Thank you.
Okay. Do I have any resurrection items? That's looking like a no.
Trying to scout down any shrines.
Don't think there's many shrines this way. Maybe if I go back. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back.
A lone Shader Kai stands quietly in the shadows of this alcove.
Bacon's almost done. I got coffee. How are the drow?
I'm fighting skeletons.
They're pretty, dark. A little bit evil, too.
Oh, okay. So norms. Going back towards the drow, or?
No, we don't have to.
Okay.
I thought you guys were doing all the optionals.
We can. I mean, considering both Scott and Shaggy are gone for the time.
Right. You had people just disappearing.
Yeah.
neither of them for good reason. I at least had bacon.
Bacon is always good reason. Do either of you guys play Planetary Annihilation?
No.
No. Oh god. Help us.
I wish dead. I could help you, but I can't.
Oh, wait, man.
You're actually dead. God damn
it. It's only the first time I've died in the quest, at least. Oh, man.
Yeah, no, that's... What? What range do they have on that?
A lot. And I've heard it's stupidly high on the save, too. If there is one.
Figured it'd come back while it's steeping, it's saveless. But... Oh, damn.
Yeah. We may want to just re-enter.
Well, I might have a cake.
Don't.
I'm doing this.
You're what?
I was gonna log in and see if I could help you guys.
Are we all releasing? Are we keeping part of it, or what are we doing?
Well, Shaggy's in there still, so...
Alright, then I won't log in and see if I can help you guys.
You can if you want. But...
Yeah, feel free to log on and play.
I didn't say anything about playing, I said to help you guys.
Is that like a backhanded way of wanting to play?
No.
That's a, I will potentially log into my paladin and bring some res scrolls to raise you.
Ah.
My paladin is in no position to contribute to your quest other than potentially raising you.
That gives me a good idea.
Just your participation is worth it.
He's not graded on participation, Professor.
Get a ribbon.
If isn't it your country and the other gives out awards for participation?
You don't need me to raise you, so I'm not going to log into my terrible paladin.
Excuse me. My country is the country of participation. We participate in anything we want, whether it's good or bad.
And sometimes we participate in things we don't want and we don't really know why.
I think you're mixing participation and bipartisanism together.
There's no bipartisanism in the States. Have you looked at the last 8 years?
Oh man, June 7th.
June 7th. And the worst part is I don't even get to see any of it go down. Because I'm going to be visiting my brother over on the other side of the state. And there's no way I'm going to be able to watch results come in.
Oh man.
It's terrible.
It's going to be a rough day.
It's going to be a great day.
Hopefully.
You saw that Sanders is leading in California, right?
Oh, he is? How much?
The latest poll put Sanders ahead.
Back in 1 second.
Not above margin of error, which means, you know, it's still... But he's ahead in California. And several important superdelegates have stated that if Sanders does well in California, wins there, and does well in the other contests, they may switch their votes.
That's always good, because she's only ahead of him, with 300 delegates or so? Or 300 yeah. Superdelegates?
Well, she's ahead by 160 or so pledged delegates.
Yeah.
But there are 700 delegates or more up for grabs on Tuesday.
Huh. Yeah, that's a lot. Who else? California, Pennsylvania?
New Jersey... Oh, no, 694 delegates up for grabs. So not quite 700.
Still, though, that's a lot.
Yeah.
This is definitely coming down to a nail-biter thing.
Yep.
And, well, it's kind of cool, because if Sanders wins that, he's almost guaranteed to win the presidency.
As of now, that's what it looks like. Tuesday, California and New Jersey are the big two, 546 and 142. And then the smaller contests are Montana, New Mexico, North Dakota caucus, and South Dakota.
Yeah.
And
if we have the Trump and him go against each other, I don't see Trump winning at all.
Montana and North Dakota and South Dakota are almost certainly Sanders states.
Now, Maine. I've been thinking about the way you talk.
What do you mean?
You've been thinking about the way he talks? Because I've been thinking about the way you talk. Scraping
sound. And this is especially interesting because I am Canadian.
Did you just say because I is Canadian?
Yes.
What, what do you mean about the way I talk?
The whole...
I made a mistake.
Roof thing.
What mistake did you make, Sean?
I... Oh my god.
Died. He forgot to heal.
No. Because there's no way to heal when there's seven Umber Hulks around you. It's ridiculous.
Man. So, do you need my power? To heal you.
But there was no one else in the quest that was active.
What did you say?
So,
I understand the whole roof thing.
Yeah.
What's the other one you say weird?
Root.
Rut.
Rut?
Rut and roof.
Right, it's double O's, to be fair.
And I kind of get that because I play chess and it's a rook.
Okay.
That's almost certainly because of a root word there where that was the pronunciation.
Well, it's R-O-O-K.
Yes, it is a specific instance where the pronunciation is different, probably due to an old root word which had that pronunciation.
Wait, so are you implying that the way Maze pronounces things is or is not wrong?
Maze pronounces the words roof and root incorrectly.
He pronounces them like rook would be.
Yes, which is the incorrect pronunciation, but is the expected pronunciation for someone from the Midwest like Maze.
Okay. How do you say hook?
Hook.
And that follows the same pronunciation guideline?
Yes.
I'm going to tell you right now, those are the only two O word, double O words that I can think of that I say differently.
Which two?
Root and roof.
Root and roof. See, I
but
can...
you would
I
say
can,
boot correctly.
I cannot about. Bring myself say to say roof wrong. It's just not an option for me.
I wouldn't say what's
and
wrong.
And would you say advertisement or advertisement?
Advertisement, because...
He's American and not British.
Fine, so what's with... Sorry, maybe I thought the Midwest people pronounced, you know, that correctly.
We say a lot of different stuff, like crick.
Yes, like crick.
Crick is in, like, crack?
Watch out.
No, creek. Crick is in, like, creek.
Because just to your right, there's seven Umber Hulks.
How am I supposed to get you?
I come help.
Yeah.
Mansell saved day.
Oh shit.
Yeah, keep running. Yeah.
Oh, no.
At least you're close enough to hit the shrine.
Do they have tremor sense?
Probably. I don't know. These things are like super beasts.
Beat them down.
Yeah, I am close enough to the shrine. Cool, I can just keep dying. That's fine.
Worked for me. I'm coming and I am invisible.
I don't even mind dying as long as I keep killing
it's
them.
A little creepy, Scott.
Oh crap, and I have a lot of armor people coming after me.
Wow, you went the wrong way.
I did.
You went left.
Oh. You chose left.
It, from the looks of it, they're not coming through the doorway.
You've chosen poorly.
Incorrectly. And they act all derpy at the doorway.
Hmm.
I mean, I wouldn't use game boundaries for any possible personal gain.
No,
but...
no.
You should not do that. Yes, I agree.
Maybe they're just.
I just need to run faster than Maze. Oh, damn it.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't help when they have a no save confusion.
Maze, you're supposed to bring them back to the door.
No, he's killing them both. He's just like pinning them. Except that one. He whistled.
Yeah, I just got.
Here you go, Heathcliff.
Nerve Venom. I just took Nerve Venom.
Nice.
Yeah, that'll help a lot.
Yeah, I sure switched Destinies just to be in.
Get some songs here going.
Unyielding for.
Okay. I'm gonna go check my bacon quick.
Like, there's
a rumbling because this was a wall, and then I was like, oh, I need to search it out or something, and then nope, turns out you don't need to do that. It'll just break it down and there will be.
All right, do you want to heal me and I beat, or you beat I heal you?
I can't really heal too much.
Okay, you can't really beat too much either.
No, and there's got run. This is just ridiculous.
Oh, crap. Did you get that?
Yep, I'm just running first.
Out of ammo, what is this? Crap.
That's right, my name is Manzo. You remember it.
Miramaz said, hi, Scott, which is Brandon, if I recall.
You too, it's a Sork, isn't it? Used to be. Now it's a druid that thinks it's a Sork.
Damn it, I spelled redhead wrong.
Reed? Heed?
Well, it's still proper spelling.
And... hey, indeed, Reed Heed.
Undead redhead.
Welcome back.
Implying he had red.
You wanna, you wanna shoot those towards us?
That'd be nasty little lizard folk.
I'm gonna stay well behind you guys and just raise you when you die, because... I don't know if I've told you this, but I'm terrible at this character.
If you're gonna make them come this way, Maze, don't whistle them.
Sorry.
We're
like, okay, yeah, we want to kill everybody in the next room. And he's like, charm.
You went left.
No, they were straight ahead of me. There were skeletons.
No, Scott went left, and you just followed where they, stop following.
I see.
Watch out for the dragon breath, Fosho.
You just Fosho. I would have assumed you would have said shoo.
I don't say everything incorrectly.
So you admit you say it incorrectly?
According to Brandon.
Because he doesn't say things weird.
No, I say things normally like everyone else does.
I don't know, I say milk, so...
Who says things weird? Like, are there multiple pronunciations of things out there?
Thanks.
So there are. Am I going the right way?
Yes.
Is that a philosophical question?
No, that was a literal question, Scott.
Sorry, I can't tell with you some days.
Oh yeah. Alp accidentally healed the kobold for 200. like 205. Wait, what? You're a water form.
Oh. Hold on. Drek, you're a ranged user?
Yeah. Oh, cool.
There you go.
I thought that's at Scotland.
A faint voice, praying in Elven, echoes up
Watch
in
out.
Scotland Rock.
Scotland fire.
Down here.
What, Shaggy?
The fire methods. I thought they said Scotland. Stoneland.
Okay, you should all have all the buffs you need from me.
Thank you.
Can we get Death Ward?
I gave you Death Ward.
Okay.
I didn't give Heathglow Death Ward because,
I already
well,
gave it to everybody as well.
He's a paladin, so he should have his own Death Ward.
Paladiner.
These guys to hit Menzel with fire breath.
They wouldn't want to cook me, I'm tough.
It's not what the kill count says.
Oh, oh.
No offense!
Truth of the matter is, if you add up the time I was actually in quest killing things
compared to how much you were AFK,
yes,
exceptionally large kobold blocks the passage.
Unusually large kobold.
I think it prefers the term tiny dragon.
That sounds funny. Is this how Dragonborn were made, Brandon?
I'm wondering if he's choosing to ignore that because it's you or because it's a stupid question.
Oh, there's been a few questions I've meant to ask him.
Pools of searing lava. The hell?
What's with these
massive chamber? Yet the thing that draws your eye.
Actually, you know, that's not a stupid question. That's an interesting question. Dragon.
A faint whimpering can be heard from the far end of the lair. It sounds human.
Our dragonborn just really.
This looks
more
like
ground kobolds.
Didn't the string of bodies hung along the entrance make it clear I don't...
You know what? Dragonborn could be like...
The dragon's head.
Stop talking, dude. You're gonna waste my blitz.
Half-giant kobold mixes, which makes them normal-sized. And they just think they're whatever race they actually are.
Oh my god.
It's just a little reminder, watch out for the kobolds that are gonna pop up around you. Alright, don't they? Yeah, they're back there.
I'm gonna stand in the lava.
Behind you.
Oh, I didn't manage to raise you guys, I'm sorry.
You raised our spirits.
So what do you think, Brandon?
What do I think?
This quest has a really large kobold in it. Is that how dragonborn were made?
We're not gonna talk about this, guys. We're not gonna talk about this. We're not gonna talk about Dragonborn and Eberron.
That'd be pretty
cool.
Wait,
well, I'm an Evening Star, sir.
I don't know or care how Dragonborn and Thalian work.
Dragonborn or half dragon?
What does this chest drop?
A really nice belt. For Palemasters. It's like the only belt you should be wearing if you're a Palemaster.
And, oh yeah, and I didn't get it, damn it. I remember reading this one online. This is the one that has the greater unboon on it. Or greater boon.
Go for it.
You?
Yes,
that's greater boon.
Missing party. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go make myself a sandwich. While you guys decide the next... Oh my god, I still have Nas left.
I know the dragon scale drops from here, which is a trinket. I'm not sure if the docent drops here.
Apparently the legendary Fustery mummy wrappings drop here.
Yes.
Does anybody want those?
Scott.
Yes. Scott.
You want these, Scott?
I do.
Oh, it's a belt! Looks like hand wraps because
not my undead guys going la 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 la.
Are you still here, Scott? Oh, you are good.
Yep. Huzzah.
I've also kept that destiny.
Who did?
Me.
Hey, congrats.
Probably the person who capped the destiny, because that's how he knows he capped the destiny.
Well, doesn't it normally do the same level blah, 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 thing?
Does Shin really seem like the type of person who pays attention to other people's things doing that?
Yes.
Yeah, I grats him all the time.
He does.
Oh, sure. How much
be like, oh man, I just leveled, or...
In fact, most of the time, he'll be like, oh, grats, and I'll be like, what?
Fair enough.
And
all right.
Depending on the sound, you can actually tell if they leveled or just gained a destiny level.
Yeah. Because they're different things. Yep.
I tell by looking at the little icon on my screen.
Yeah, Scott, we get it. You're not very good at this game.
Slowly, I'm getting the stuff to play my Pale Master again.
That's great.
I got a torque.
You got a useless necklace, yeah.
I got a torque for years. After almost a decade. Wait.
Well, they just
what are we waiting for?
So, I don't think it's that long. Maybe 7 years.
So yeah, eight.
So which one? What do you guys want to run next?
I'm happy farming for one of those rings if you want to do that again. If not, again, I'm down to run anything.
Yeah, I'll go into a destiny, which I need, you know, experience.
I will head to the ship and buff. You know what? The whole PDK model's kind of grown on me.
Is that because it looks like something has grown on you and has horribly distorted your skin?
Yeah, I look like a beast.
You do, in fact, sometimes look like beast.
It's like, have you been stung by a bee and are allergic to bees or something? Especially on the face?
The advantage from behind is I don't have to look at their face. And the swashbuckling outfit on the PDKs actually looks pretty cool.
Which means he's a huge fan of PDK butt. Stared at for hours, and he does.
At least 4 hours a week. That's more than I stare at any other butt in a week.
Once again, I'd share the quest, but I can't.
Where are we going to now?
To the first quest that we did.
Harbor?
Yep.
Came to another self-realization. New games are soft.
What?
Started playing Zelda for the original Nintendo Entertainment System.
Oh yeah, they're easy. They're God.
What is easy?
New games.
Compared to old games?
What is that?
Unless you play Dark Souls, because... Yeah.
Because, yeah.
I'm like, I've walked through, I'm replaying and spending my time playing Twilight Princess HD on the Wii U, and it's, I walked through it unscathed.
Scott, I've played we'll put Legend you through
of Zelda
Dark
for NES, I can't get past the first three screens.
we'll take a week off work, and
he's all for that.
We'll stream you through Dark Souls with the face cam, and we'll see if you get past the first boss.
I'm curious now because I had similar thoughts about I want to be the guy. If you've ever played it.
I've heard of it. Probably from Brandon.
It is not something I'm familiar with.
Okay, no, I've
heard
from you.
You should try it, Brandon. If you like those games that make you want to punch yourself in the face repeatedly, that's one of the games.
Sounds interesting.
It is the most difficult game I have ever played in my life.
Well,
next to Dwarf Fortress, but for different reasons.
That and parenting.
That's an easy game.
Yeah.
Just don't look at my score.
He's like, the two-player mode's awesome.
Yeah, you can't use cheat codes.
Just hand it off to second controller.
Luigi, it's your turn. I'm going to start calling my wife Luigi.
People are really going to look at you weird. Like, even more than they already do.
It's good intentions we're doing, right?
Yes.
Oh, there you are. Oh, meet me outside.
I have a good feeling I'm going to get one of these rings. Show you.
With that,
Orban's image vanishes.
You want to know how many times
Orban uses magically animated hammers to help craft the wares in his shop.
So, yeah, these are the optional bosses.
So should we look in the water already for the squirrel?
I don't eat salad.
No, he eats you. So come over here.
Behold the animatic!
Cries the gnome.
My enchanted goal will change life in Stormreach forever.
The gnome proudly points to his creation.
To demonstrate my latest invention, the
animator
will now animate these perfectly ordinary crates.
Orban's pleased expression quickly changes to one of shock.
Wait! Where's it going?
Oh,
that's not supposed to happen!
I'm astonished.
Oh, by the host, something's gone terribly wrong! We must fix the animatic before it animates everything in the city!
Where'd these go?
I have no idea. Okay, jump across over here.
He jumps like a cleric.
I like to swim, I'm a pirate.
It means you don't like to swim at all.
No, that's my dwarf.
Pirates that swim die. This means they just got thrown off the ship. Kill the champion first, guys.
That was.
Okay, just hang to the right, because if it's not there, we don't need to fight those. And it's not in there, don't go in there. Here, right up here. Thank you.
I get a death one.
Yep.
Thank you.
You collect the pixie dust that Orban needs to craft the wand.
Brandon here.
I'm gonna say no. We're just in the first place that we did.
Sorry, what was that?
We're just in the first quest. Good intentions.
Oh, good. Yeah, okay. Oh, I got Dex 14, Boots of Strength 13.
Nice.
Oh, those are nice. Yeah, this time my sandwich. What kind of cheese is this? It's a weird new cheese I got. It melts really well, though.
The sandwich has no name.
So yeah, sourdough bread, jalapeno cheese, basil pesto again, a forced ham, crab, bacon, mozzarella cheese, and this new cheese I got.
Sounds like a Dagwood.
Sounds like what?
A Dagwood.
Ah. The barrels. Just a second, I'm gonna go see what cheese is.
Three meats. The magic field. Brandon, where you go?
That, it's Arya, and it says a girl who has no name. And then it shows a picture of Daenerys, and it's like a girl with too many names.
That's awesome.
Hey, Brandon. Oh, never mind.
Go back.
He just came back to say goodbye.
Sounds like the country's on.
No.
Okay, it's Fontina cheese, whatever the hell that is.
I don't think I've heard of it.
Me either. Right now I'm having a sun-dried tomato with Havarti.
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 Fontina
is an Italian cow's milk cheese, although made throughout the... Throughout the year, the best cheese... Oh my god.
That's what I said.
The bit.
The bit.
Between provolone and Swiss.
Although made throughout the year, the best cheese is obtained during the summer when the cows are moved to an altitude of 550 to 700 meters and fed only with the rich grass to give it a distinctive aroma. It's an Italian cheese, and Matt never heard of it.
I haven't heard of it. I have probably eaten it, though. My dad brings home a lot of stuff. It's just like... Yeah, don't tell him what it is. Just have it.
Yeah,
I'll
just feed him. I love Aldi's because they switch up their cheeses a lot, and I get to try all sorts of new stuff.
Let's try Aldi's cheese.
Oh, I love cheese. It's fantastic.
That was a good pun. It was punny.
Should have said that was kind of cheesy, Matt.
No, my sandwich is kind of cheesy. Good bacon too, maple bacon.
Imported from Canada.
Can I get death wood?
I love the $14 bag of mozzarella cheese that you can get at Walmart though. It's like 5 pounds.
Yeah, you can't do that here. Also, it doesn't sound like it'd be very good cheese.
It's actually bottoms. Really good cheese.
That is 5 pounds of mozzarella.
Yeah, I was gonna say, sometimes the nasty cheese is a good cheese. Oh, can I get it for you?
Stuff like Cracker Barrel is terrible.
Cracker Barrel's a premium.
It's pretty low premium.
Yeah, mozzarella is a good plastic general purpose cheese.
Can I get a death word?
Yeah.
Thing is, there's many levels of mozzarella.
Balderson's good. Mm-hmm.
So is that Brandon back?
Yes.
Yeah, this is a thickly cut, shredded brand of mozzarella.
Crap, I can't remember the main thing I wanted to ask you, but I was going to bring up, did you see the kitty picture with Hodor?
Yes.
Kitty.
Cat.
Yeah, I saw it. I chuckled for a moment.
Damn it, what was I going to ask you?
Must have been a lie.
Can't remember what we were even talking about at the time. Something having no name.
What a picture of Aria and Daenerys. One is a girl who has the name, and the other is a girl who has too many names.
Hey Brandon, have you heard of that cheese we were talking about earlier?
I wasn't here when you were talking about that cheese, Maze.
What's it called? Cheddar.
No.
God, did you say cheddar?
Honestly, don't like cheddar cheese. I don't like it that much.
Hey, Nibbles! Runs up onto Nibbles on my shoulder. He seems
to like Nibbles on the cheese.
Cheddar's overused.
No, you...
Then obviously you haven't tried it. Try some aged cheddar.
Oh, yeah.
I have like the old and extra old cheddar. I've always been a medium guy.
You heard that?
It's weird. It's not what your age says. Looks like someone
has set up my housekeeping age here. Dirk gives you a
unicorn's horn. One of the just hasn't aged well. To craft
Orban's wand. Also, you get this kobold completely smashed on a hot chocolate. I don't know if you realize that.
I was about to call you a fogey, Scott.
I missed what you said, Maze.
You've obtained a beholder's I was about to call you a fogey. Of the
ingredients a fogey? And play an old fogey? Dude, I'm not that much. I'm not that old.
No, I know. You're only like, what, 34?
Not even, but thanks.
33?
Just turned.
No, you're not that old.
Like bad milk.
Well, that's right, Scott's an old man again.
No, I'm still 33, sir.
I mean, my mom turns 50 this year.
I'm only 32 still, sir.
What?
I don't turn 33 until October.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, you guys are old balls.
Yeah. Devin's my mom turns 50 this week. Year. My dad turned 65.
You didn't drive him crazy?
Call me old kid, you're the hipster that drives in an old cop car.
Hey, I like my cop car. I don't know, I like how it looks. I like the design.
It's a normal car with some add-ons.
No, I've just liked how the Crown Vic looks, and the police version of it looks a little bit better.
So I didn't even think it was a Crown Vic anymore.
Mazes is a Crown Vic. There are
ours.
Newer police cars that are not, but
yeah,
like,
ours
no,
are
I mean,
Chargers.
Even Mazes didn't look like a Crown Vic. Yeah,
mine's
I had. Was that the early 2000s or the late 90s? Somewhere in there. I think the early 2000s. I had a 93 Ford Taurus SHO, which was what they used for the police interceptor for a long time.
Oh, dude. The new Ford Tauruses look gorgeous.
Did they redo the SHO?
I'd have to look, but I saw that the new... Because they were using a couple of the new Fords, Ford Tauruses for cop cars again.
Well, they normally always... That would have only been if they redid the SHO for the engine. It was always the perfect little sleeper car. It was Thread quickly, like 300 pounds of foot torque right off the bat in what looked like a regular home sedan.
Mm-hmm.
Only difference was the SHO label hidden on the side.
So zero to empty tank in how long?
Oh, it was a beast. I think 8 gas. But man, it had balls.
The animatic charges towards, animating the large gazelle.
Kill ads first.
Kill what first?
Ads.
That animated object?
Yes.
Since the only ones affected were the ones that prevented the Goron from attacking people. Oh, I'm afraid you just have to destroy. There's no other way.
Care of this pot.
I got 8 deaths, or 8 megs.
Oh, I'm feared too. Apparently, I didn't hit my GH.
11.
Wait, you don't have a yellow slot for fear immunity?
I almost never carry it. My saves are usually high enough.
No, that's a terrible reason.
No.
Because so many fear effects have a secondary, you still suffer negative effects even if you make the save.
Yeah, I'm screwed.
Throw me a raise and I can at least get other people up. Oh, that's what you're doing.
I'm getting the ads.
Here's that.
Okay, looks like most ads are down.
Give Heath a little health. A little health.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
think.
The animatic clatters to the ground. Orban's dream of renovating Stormreach is now nothing more than a pile of useless junk. Still, it would be nice to be able to sit down without the chair attacking you.
How useful is his hide armor?
Not.
Yeah, not.
No ring.
Nada.
Yeah, look at that. That thing just looks pretty.
Also, you guys never changed the channel name.
I tried, it wouldn't let me.
That's odd. Pretty sure that's Scott's fault then.
Yep.
Yeah, personally I like how the Ford Tauruses look more than the Chargers. It's really sad. The Chargers, Challengers, and Camaros look way too alike lately. I think the Mustang's right there along with them.
So which one's next?
I have no idea.
Where the smoke?
Yeah, level 3 stuff. Looking at my quest log, I'm like, how are we not already 30 by now?
Because you're running an epic hard.
Epic hard's quicker than EE.
What's up?
Hey, Riff. Hey. Boss up.
Could do 3BC.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Scott.
You able to do the first traps there?
Sorry?
Yeah, I can do that.
That was directed at me, Scott.
Yeah, everything's catching up. Stupid lag.
Get ready for a pirate shanty.
Did Scott drop again, or was that his second client dropping?
I don't know. All I heard was did.
He's still here, so that was his other client. He should still be here.
I'm almost not here. Here we go.
Is he untitled 1111111?
No, just untitled 1. Because he never reconnects with another one before it drops. Beyond the first one.
His name still makes sense, though. Untitled 1.
True. It does.
Where are we going now?
Three Barrel Cove.
And did you get to see a picture of that maze? It's dated, but that was used to be my baby.
Just a sec.
I can't. It looks so dated now, though. I'm sure if you picture some bars on it, you'll recognize it.
Okay, so where's the pic?
I linked it in TeamSpeak.
No, he didn't.
Pretty sure I did.
Get it in the wrong part of TeamSpeak.
Uh huh.
No, I linked it while it was lagged, so it didn't actually go through.
I was gonna say the only picture I see here is mazes.
Which is weird. It showed it on my end, and then when I reconnected, I guess it wasn't there.
Yeah, my mom used to have one of those.
Yeah, the only difference between the SHO and the regular Taurus was the small little beveled SHO on the bottom left of the door. Same color and everything, you couldn't make it out. I remember you'd get little, a bunch of people would come up and try to rev up beside you with like a little Honda Civic, and man, the SHO smoked those.
Hondas have never been that great though. Same with Buicks. They just recently got decent looking.
I'm not even a fan. I just bought a 2016 Honda CR-V, and I really hate the visual look of it, but it drives awesome.
Yeah, American auto design has always been lacking.
Hey, Ray.
Our car designs just suck. Hey, what's up, man?
Not much. Yeah.
Toyota's hit and miss. There's a few I really like, and then there's a few that are just like, what the heck?
Toyota, I was this close to getting a RAV4 instead of going for the one I did, and I like the RAV4.
How close? Yeah.
What was that, Shin?
How close?
This close?
Oh, that close?
Yep.
Yeah, but the problem is Scott dragged his heels as long as he could on purchasing the one he did.
I like to make informed purchases, especially when they're $40,000.
Which one first?
And had Toyota had the walk away program, I would have went with it.
Yeah. Pontiac, I don't think they're still in business anymore. I think they went away.
They cut that brand out. That was a GM brand.
Oh, that's really sad because Pontiac's my favorite.
I used to love them too. They had terrible safety ratings, but I grew up loving them. Like when the Sunfire first came out, loved that car.
Oh yeah, it looks great too, especially the convertible ones. Yeah, Pontiac always had great looking cars. Trans Am, Firebird, ratings. Sunfire.
The one we have isn't great looking. You have the Pontiac Wave and the things you are not the
first. Oh man, the Wave's horrible.
You can throw it.
Magic runes indicate
that a power. Grand Am, that was Pontiac too, right?
Yep.
Yep. Grand Am.
Grand Am was the step up from the Sunfire. Grand Prix was the step up from Grand Am. Where am I going?
Two-toed.
And Grand Am's. I have to go talk to him, or can I get shares?
I don't know.
It's the heroic one. It should give you for the epic one.
A hole in the ground leads to another.
Okay. Grand Am's ran forever. Grand Prix's looked pretty nice.
Oh, Grand Prix's were gorgeous. I'm trying to remember what they replaced them with. The GM equivalent. Or whatever the GM brand of was the Cavalier.
Okay.
As the valve turns, the sound of a stone door grinding open rebounds through the cave.
Who makes the Grand Marquis? Is that Lincoln or Buick?
See a picture.
What?
Oh, Twitch chat.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I just replaced the spotlight on my car today. That was a bunch of fun. It was a pain learning how to take it off, though. Apparently there's some hidden screws under the plastic part you have to take off.
Trust me, I know how that goes.
I was like, why is this bar not moving? And I was like, oh, there's two screws holding it in. That's fantastic. Sadly, my mom has a 2001 Crown Vic, and I have a 2003, and the spotlights didn't swap perfectly, so I'm gonna have to order a new one, but I don't know how much they cost. But I mean, it's illegal to use a spotlight anyway. That's totally nothing I would do.
It's illegal to use a spot?
It is illegal to use your spotlight, yeah.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. I don't think it's illegal to have it, but I'm like 70% sure it's illegal to use it. It might depend on your state as well, or where you're living. Like, a lot of people think it's illegal to drive without your shoes, and it's not.
Unless you're a woman in Texas.
Really? You're joking, right?
No.
Oh.
I mean, they may have repealed that law, but it used to be the law in Texas.
Oh, okay. I say that's...
It's Texas, so...
Texas has so many weird laws.
Ancient laws.
You cannot milk your cow after 6 p.m. on a Sunday. Not really sure why people would milk their cows that late, but... Usually you're supposed to get up pretty early to milk your cows. Stupid people.
Have you never had cows that you had to milk, Liz?
Back in a minute.
Mom lived on a dairy farm.
But have you ever had cows that you had to milk, Liz?
Not personally.
So, sometimes you need to milk cows in the morning and again at night.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
That's how you get chocolate milk.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, milk them at night. It's chocolate milk. That makes so much sense.
Down on the floor of this vast pit.
For the people who don't know me, that is sarcasm. Well, these things are going down a lot faster.
Oh, yeah.
What's this, min level 26? 20? Yeah. Hey, cool. Or not min level, but level.
Yeah.
Are they going down like a middle school teacher on a 13-year-old?
Oh god.
That happened in Houston too, yeah.
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 I love streaming.
From the nearby park. They can has all the rape they can handle in Waco.
Streaming's fantastic. I was to Waco a few times.
Yeah, just don't cross your stream.
I have a good friend in Waco, actually.
Are the other guys just piking at the start?
Maybe. No. This chest is open if you want.
I said I'd be back in a minute. Sorry, I got something work doing.
Yeah. One of these days I'm gonna pop down to Waco and catch Caroline for some lunch.
Pipe scrolls. The second bell triggers another door deeper inside the cave.
It's a good thing you got that second lever, because I totally forgot about that.
Did you... Yeah, you skipped the last vampire, too.
Yeah.
It's okay, I got him. And the optional's a lot, too. Yeah, 18k.
Yeah, it is. Well, that's for the first time.
Yeah. And I get one. What? Is this first time for me?
On this too?
At least on this difficulty.
No, I'm not getting first time bonus.
Because I only got 13. Oh, you have pot.
Are you running pot?
No.
Oh, I am. Which makes sense, I'm hitting... I have a 50% pot on.
There you go.
But, I mean, I'm level 25. 26 soon. I can use... Oh, no, I think that's 20.
Opposite sides of the room.
I was hoping I could use my rune arm, but I think it's level 28.
Which one?
Trial of the Archons.
Ooh, that's a tough one. Let me check. I think it's 28. Because I have.
The floor slides open, revealing dark waters beneath.
Yeah, it's 28.
Lame. Oh well.
I have the token of the proven, which is same level, same chest actually.
Okay. I need to get some epic scraps of enlightenment, or enlightenment. Is that enlightenment?
Yep.
Okay. I haven't looked at them recently, but the heroic ones are really nice.
They're the weird ones.
The only thing they're missing is stunning, but that would make them stupidly overpowered. Because they already have impact and increased weight. Or reinforced fist. Voicing.
No, oh, this is ridiculous.
You've defeated the legendary Jack Jiggers. Yet the pirate's
legend claims the Wraith can never be. I'm assuming you guys got like, what, 40?
51.
Okay.
Find a piece of Arat's Ree's treasure map. Along with some other items.
I'm gonna pop to the marketplace to take 26 really quick.
Yep.
The Weeping Cove is rumored to be a resting place of two-toed Tobias. An ancient three-barrel legend.
I'm trying to think if I get any decent feats this life. Or, level. Don't think I do.
Epic spell power positive, yo.
That's it, though. Lame.
A pirate airship has been spotted above Three-Barrel Cove.
The pirate
creatures run for cover, fearing the craft's deadly bombardment.
That's weird. I only got two feats. I got epic. Oh, okay. Never mind.
That's the easy one.
Oh, Valentani is playing Terraria.
I'm just gonna run in and destroy it.
Which quest?
Oh, probably prove your worth next.
Okay. On the way.
Away from the
airship
ship.
Shudders and begins to fall.
Everybody out for the chest?
I'm not quite there yet. You can open it if you want.
You don't want any scat?
I'm still in the main quest heading to its end.
How close are you to it?
Well, I don't know how to tell its distance apart.
Where are you in it?
Going up a ramped cavern. We're east.
Yeah, you're decently near the end.
I'm at pressure plates now.
Pressure plates.
He's going the long way. Didn't have to go down into the water, you just go up through the shrines.
Not sure who was out, but I got you an optional chest. Or XP.
Is there a chest for him?
Yep. Bluebeard. Oh, legendary victory.
I have a feeling I'm going the wrong way for this stuff.
Why don't you just recall?
Oh my god, I got iron mitts, the thing that Scott needs. Anybody want these? Who's in here?
I should probably not have opened that. My bad.
Shaggy, do you need iron mitts?
I'm wearing a set. I'm good.
Do you need a pair, mace?
Nope, wearing those.
Jesus. Okay. Scott, if you're on the boat, go up the ladder, because you shouldn't be down there.
Hey, how did you know I was on the boat?
Because you just loaded a longbow and 10 arrows.
Looking for a ladder. Do you know where I go from the boat?
You see the shrines that Shaggy was talking about?
Yep.
Yeah, go through.
Oh, I see two sets. One right by the boat, south of them, and then some west.
Right by the boat.
Right and where top do I go? Boat. South?
Through the doorway. And keep going.
There we go. Oh, the top. Alright.
Yeah, the rest of it should just be, like, on rails.
I don't think I've ever pulled a Jack Jibbers from in here. This is Jack Jibbers one, right?
Yeah. Loaded.
Yeah, and I'm in the wilderness.
Okay, come on up to us. Wow, I actually got a fire lore combustion ring.
Oh, that is a nice shield. For someone to be named.
A cool bolt, Admiral Tiller.
Yes, you want that, and you want to equip that.
Then?
You got a Mutineer's Blade, wow.
Because I need what?
You need to equip that, Tiller.
Is it good?
Yes. Every time you crit somebody, it dazes them.
And a Mutineer's Blade.
Which...
It's good.
An Undead Beater.
Yeah.
Which
it's
random...
It's good, but it's not a short sword, so you're
what was
gonna
that?
Have problems.
Matt?
Yeah, I was gonna say what Brandon said.
Mm-hmm. A small yeah, the
whole terrible build limitation issue. In the
center of oh, wah.
They
probably compensate it now with them.
Yeah, regardless of how long that daze lasts, it interrupts tons of stuff.
Irregardless, even.
Days
so
to
if
days.
If a mob's in the middle of attacking you, it's just like, oh nope. Try again later.
Yeah, shield bash. He's left his piece for safety. The time, just stunned with no save. Would need to overcome Rackham's
infamous trial. Are you sure?
Oh man, my saves aren't going to be good enough for this. That's awesome. It's really sad. My level 15 monk has higher saves than I do. Wow. But he's like on his 32nd life, so
well, where'd you guys disappear to?
Prove your worth.
The best.
Ah.
Okay. Oh, crit success. Nice.
Here, I'll keep it off you.
Where is the stupid door?
Oh, I don't fail on a one. That's nice.
What it is, I always run circles around this quest.
Damage is nasty.
Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. I need more thieves tools, I'm only at 160. Oh man, they come out the door. Oh, what the heck?
Oh yeah, they follow you. Like, forever.
What in the world?
Jesus.
I'm not joking.
I went up and I thought I was safe.
No, they climbed.
This appears to be a myth. Surely it won't be as easy as simply taking the ride up.
Scott?
Yo.
Move.
So we get the secret door?
Yeah, I was just getting odd trap sense.
He's gonna search, like, as we're halfway up to the next platform. Don't move on to it. So, we just need Shaggy here. And you cannot raise from the platform if they're on the ledge. Hit, move. Hey, everyone on.
Sewer fills your nostrils.
That makes sense.
It's gonna be an ambush up here.
You get death work. Thank you.
Okay. see who wants to drop down first.
Yeah, where's the magic spot?
Do you want me to go?
Or...
A
series of levers and traps dot the walls.
I thought I did pretty good.
This is when I opened up the gate. Wheat can solve this conundrum.
What do you mean open up the gate?
So we can raise?
I'll even be nice this time. Last time we did this part. Every time you looked away, I kept jumping down and turning something.
And you do that, and I'm gonna just leave.
I said I won't. You don't like challenge.
No, I don't like people being stupid.
Hey, that's a challenge.
That's
challenged.
That's our job.
That's how you get kicked from groups and never invited.
Why did the word Z pop in my head?
One. Damn, my burnt through 200 shards tonight. Pulling
this lever, fires. So reckon, do you want to like spend some of those in my guild?
Worst point part, they were all rerolls.
The other components. Again, you're totally free to spend some of that as on my guild, man. To be a reset. I will like farm stuff for you and give it to you.
You're like, give me that and I'll give you the loot instead of you rerolling for it?
I'm not even joking. I will run stuff in while we have fire elements. But yeah, seriously, I will farm items for you if you give me shards. It'll just be like an interperson shard exchange. Yeah, there we go. I'll put you on the shard exchange, you buy it. Booyah.
These pirates must have followed you through Rackham's trials, and now they mean to do you in. A sweltering wave of heat. Over your
did you know about the latter part of that maze? Will take
precision and cunning to overcome. About the what?
As in later, sorry. With Gmail, if you put a plus sign at the end, you can put whatever you want after it and it'll come to the same spot.
Interesting.
I tend to use it to track spam for websites, so like if I signed up for the CNN website, I'd use my email address plus cnn@gmail.com, and then if I start getting spam there, I know exactly how.
Here you go.
Hmm?
Some more thieves' tools.
Oh, thank you very much.
There's cannons up here.
I miss playing my arty.
I miss playing my monk.
I'm gonna like monks a lot more when the pass comes out.
What kind of?
I don't kill him.
Kind of stuff.
I have no idea.
Don't kill them. Trap bonuses.
It was just said in the producer's note, or producer's letter, that monk and favorite soul tree are next. Front two are down. Still don't have a trap on us. Man. I probably should have hit those pressure plates in the front. Shaggy, I don't suppose you have a D-door.
Yes, do.
Okay, do you want to throw a D-door at me? Okay, cool.
Tom Cruise.
Oh no. Oh well.
The new first mate.
We're up to 26 traps and we still don't have a trap on
us.
Come on.
Sorry, I was looking away because I knew Maze was doing the other thing.
No worries.
Let me
I wonder. I'm gonna look up the trap on us to see if you can even get it.
Can I kill this guy?
The power of Glynn's insult is stunning.
One.
The next time he insults,
both done.
Perhaps you can turn it around with diplomacy,
got
intimidation, and good bluff.
Yeah, I think it's timing with that guy. I'm really not sure how though, because I've had above 90 bluff and I still got hit.
Yeah, I'm getting success on him, and it's still stunning me.
You trigger the same thing.
Don't, like...
Ingenious debilitation. 45 or more traps. Okay. Not even sure where you would find 45 traps in this quest.
You are hit by objects, insult stun.
Yeah, I know, but I'm throwing intimidates at him and I'm succeeding.
I'm not even saving a save roll to save her.
He's saying what? No attempts? Well, yeah, no. You have to use your diplomacy skills or int skills or intimidate skills. Or... It's just broken with. Intimidate, because I know what
I'm lagged out again. Oh, back.
Yeah.
And
like this fight's broken.
I wonder if you ever hear when I say lagged.
Hey, Scott. I got your hat. I got the hat that you want.
Nice, I got the mitts that I needed. And the plundered pirate hat.
If someone could throw me a res, that'd be cool.
Alright. Curious to see what that looks like. Let's see.
Yep. Dior.
Yeah, I don't even care about going to the end chest. I just don't want to walk a shame. Thank you.
So that's 11:54.
A small
now.
Building stands curiously alone in the center of the cove.
I don't see any pirate ships in the vicinity.
How does my hat look?
I've seen better.
That one doesn't go as well with it.
No, I kind of like the bling hat better. I wanted to... I can't remember if I did the Turbulent EP for my cosmetic. I'm wondering how the...
Pepe.
Curious what the Mutineer's Blade looked like.
I don't know. Most rapiers in this game look pretty cool. Balazard looks frickin' boss as all get out.
Are we calling it, Scott?
Yes. I was just trying to find the name.
DDOchat.com? DDOchat.com.
Well, that messes me up. It still puts you out at the tavern.
Uh-huh.